It gives me an immense pleasure to announce the second annual research conference at Islamabad Medical and Dental College in September 2019. The theme of the conference is Health and Wellness for All Ages, which is based on the third Sustainable Development Goal of the United Nations, a collection of 17 goals to be achieved by the year 2030. The first day of the conference, that is Wednesday, 25th September 2019, will be dedicated to state-of-the-art workshops on a variety of subjects ranging from medical education to psychiatric well-being to data analysis through SPSS to facts, myths and management of HIV. The dental workshop is on implants, which will provide a hands-on experience to the participant. The facilitators of the workshop are trained experts, national and international, in their respective fields. The second day, that is Thursday, 26 September, is scheduled for oral and poster presentations. Submission categories include clinical and basic science research for both undergraduates as well as postgraduates, as cash prizes will be awarded for each category and at each level of participation. Abstract submission deadline is 26 August 2019. The information regarding second annual research conference can be accessed from the IMDC website, on which a tab denoting second annual research conference is displayed. When you click on that tab, you will enter into the conference website and all the relevant details are available on that particular website. The similar details are also available on the Facebook page of IMDC. This is a call for abstract submission to all the undergraduate, graduate, and postgraduate researchers from medicine, dentistry, and allied health sciences like physical therapy, nursing, speech disorders, etc.